Hi everyone and welcome back, it's Vicky here and today I have a couple of cards showcasing the latest card kit by Simon Says Stamp. The new card kit is called Picnic Parade, it is still available and this month it's super adorable. Now I have a giveaway on this card kit, if you want a chance to win this, make sure to visit my blog and leave me there a comment. So let's take a look at what's included in the kit. First of all, you will get two long envelopes. This is for the slimline cards in red and yellow. Now this month the fun thing is that you get two stamp sets. If you love stamping, then this is a kit for you. Now the small one is a 3x4 clear stamp set, which is called Summertime Barbecue, and it's all about barbecue. And the large one is a 6x8 clear stamp set, which is called Hello Sunshine. You get lots of designs as well as sentiments in this one too. And now let's take a look at the pattern paper included in this kit. You will get 12 pages. They are all double-sided and 6x6. This is a new collection by Doodlebug. And you can see the lovely designs and great color combo, nice and bright. In this card kit, you will also get more products from the same collection by Doodlebug. First of all, you will get these stickers. These are lovely and really happy designs, super adorable, and I will be using them today on my cards. You get two pages and they are perfect for creating lovely focal points on really happy cards. You will also get epoxy stickers with all those ants. And finally, let's take a look at the cardstock. Four pages, four different colors. And let's start with the first card for today. For this one, I have created a little white panel using one of my stitched rectangle dies that gives a lovely stitching detail all around, so it gives a more finished look on just a plain white panel. I'm also using my Altenew brush. I am applying tumbled glass distress oxide ink mainly at the top that fades out to white. Now I'm going to bring in the 6x6 pattern papers and I'm looking for a green pattern paper. This one would work great, it has some grass details on top, but I decided to go with the second green pattern paper just because I like the grid that has on top of it. Now I'm going to use the same die that I used previously to cut out the white panel, and that's because I want to continue that lovely stitching that I had on the main panel. And then I'm going to combine it with one of my other dies that cuts out a heel. The fun part about the die that I did use is that it does have a stitching on top of that as well. So all the cutouts that I do end up having have a stitching detail. If you don't have such a die, it doesn't really matter. You can use your paper trimmer to cut out the white panel and just use your scissors to cut out a heel. I'm sticking down my grass using my Nouveau Deluxe glue. This is going to be completely flat, but if you want, you can add some dimension by using foam tape. Now I'm going to pick up a couple of trees as well as the picnic table, and I'm going to create a little scene. I am sticking down the two trees to create a little scene, one on each side, and I always like to have them hanging out of the main panel. I'm also going to stick down the picnic table, and then I can use my scissors and cut out all the excess paper. To complete my little scene, I'm going to use another sticker with the sun, and there are a couple of sun stickers here, so you can pick any one you like. And you can add even more things on your little scene, like clouds, for example, or little flying bugs. I decided to leave it as it is, and I'm just going to stamp a sentiment from the bigger stamp set. I went with a sentiment that says sunny days ahead. I stamped that with black ink on top of white cardstock. I cut it out in a very thin strip. And then finally, using foam tape at the back, I'm going to pop this whole little scene on top of a standard card that's 4.25 by 5.5. And you can see here some close-up photos on the first card for today. Moving on to the second card, and again I'm going to show you one more idea on how you can use the stickers included in the kit. First of all, I picked this pattern paper with the yellow stripes. I think it makes a fun background for a really happy card. And I'm using my paper trimmer to cut this to be 4.25 by 5.5. Then I'm going to cut out this white cardstock, and this is 3.5 by 5.25. So when I place it on top of the striped pattern paper, you see that I end up having some stripes coming out on both sides. To add more interest on my panel, I use these two circle dies and I cut out three windows. This gives me little areas where I can nest or tuck inside my focal points. And since I don't want to see the yellow stripes at the back of these windows, I'm going to use this cardstock that I had in my stash, and it matches perfectly with the yellow stripes. So I'm going to cut out a panel so that I can add it at the background. I'm just going to use some white glue and stick it there. If you want, you can use foam tape and stick this panel on top of the yellow one. This is going to give you more dimension. But I decided to go completely flat with these layers. However, since I like dimension, I can add some at the back of the whole panel. So I am using my foam tape here. I'm going to peel it off and stick it on top of the pattern paper. So I do end up having dimension, but not where those windows are. Now with this design, you have three different areas where you can create clusters using the stickers. So I'm going to start with the rainbow, and I like to have stickers coming out of those windows. Now I am looking for a cloud, and there are different colored clouds here. You can pick any one you like. I decided to go with white, and I'm going to combine it with my rainbow. Now for the other window, I'm going to go with ice creams. I'm going to pick two of them here and just nest them inside. And the difficult part in this card is actually to pick which of those cuties you want to use for your clusters. Now for the third one, I decided to go with the lemonade stickers. So I'm using the glass of lemonade, the jar of lemonade, and the lemon. I also added some of the heart stickers, and I stayed with yellows and reds. And finally, I white embossed my sentiment, and I went with the one that says "You make me happy every day." And you can see here some close-up photos on the second card for today. So these were the two cards that I made showcasing the new card kit by Simons & Stamp. In the description area, you will find link to the card kit, but also to the individual products if you want to grab just some of them instead of the whole kit. Don't forget also that I have a giveaway on this card kit on my blog, so make sure to visit and leave me a comment there. I hope that you had fun today, that you got inspired. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Thank you.